Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how you can find out cube of the number 27. So let's start. So before coming on to the main question, it is very important to have an idea how we can find cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we want cube of a, okay, where a is any integer. Then we need to do a into a into a. That is how we can get cube of a. One more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. Now moving on to our question, that is we need cube of 27. So what we need, we just need to place 27 in place of a, like this. 27 cube is equals to what will come over here, 27 into 27 into 27. Now to calculate the answer, we can just do the normal multiplication. So for that, we'll first multiply the first two pairs of 27, and whatever answer we'll get, we'll multiply with the third one. So first let's multiply this 27 into 27. 7 7 is a 14, 9, 4 carry. 7 2 is a 14 plus 4, 18. Now this one, 7 2 is a 14, 1 carry, 2 2 is a 4 plus 1, 5. Just add them, 9, 2, 7. Now with this answer, we'll multiply the third one. Seven nines are 63, 6 carry. 7 twos are 14 plus 6, 20, 2 carry. 7 sevens are 49 plus 2, 51. Now this 2, 9 twos are 18, 1 carry. 2 twos are 4 plus 1, 5. 7 twos are 14. Just add them all, 3, 8, 6, 9, 1. So the answer will be 19683. That will be cube for the numbers 27. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.